gonna tell you.
Yeah. Yes, God.
I'm gonna tell you why you're shouting. Now, right there, we just told God how good he is and how excellent he is. And I just want you to put your mind back on what he brought you through. Just ain't coming into this year. And just begin to howl out of your belly. Somebody just begin to shout out of your belly.
I'm really trying
to take my time. You gonna see what I'm saying. I'm gonna hold ya. Oh my shot, ya. Oh my shot. You gonna see what I mean in a minute. You gonna see what I mean in a minute.
We're going to go on and yes, God. Woman of God with the hat, with the glasses, mother right there. When you came in this morning, you came in with groceries in your hand. I don't know what that means, but you came in with groceries in your hands. Yes, ma'am, the mother that's sitting down, looking at me. Like, is she talking to me? I'm talking to you, mama. Yes, ma'am. When you came in, I saw that God was meeting needs in your house. And I tried to fix it. God said, no, just tell I'm giving her groceries. I don't know what that means, but God said, I'm giving her groceries. I got to go in order. Man, I am thunder. While the praise and worship was going forth, man of God, the Lord said, I don't know who you are in the black shirt, but God calling you a man of God. And I don't care what happened. I don't care what happened to you. I don't care what man put in front of you. I don't care what lie they told. I don't care if it was even the truth. But God said, this word is just for you. I was sitting there, and I saw the pressure on your head. It began to crack and break. God said, tell him I'm putting finances in his house that he don't have to work for. Y'all. Now that's his word. Y'all don't have to receive it. But if you want it, that's extra income. That's the finances, the fun stuff that comes in. There's extra money that y'all didn't get during tax time that's about to hit your house. I don't want to dip into my own business, but I've been prophesied something over 9 times and was waiting on the manifestation. I'm like, God, why can't I just get it yet? He said, because the people around you don't have enough breakthrough in them. So I got to wait till something happens to them so that something can happen to you. But it won't happen to you if it don't happen for them. So many of us want the breakthrough, but we don't want nobody else to have it. We don't want that on y'all here. We're trying to blow up because it's my ministry. We're going to blow up because it's my business. It's my name out there. But wait it, y'all. I'm an apostle, I know that. I'm a prophet, I know that. But that don't mean jack. That don't mean nothing. I'm so happy. Oh, I'm so happy to come in a place. Y'all don't know where I've been. You don't know what I've been through. Y'all don't understand. You don't even understand the heartache and the pain. Y'all understand. You don't understand. I'm going to say a little bit because I didn't know God was going to change my word up like that, but it's all right. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. I'm going to give this early so I can get it in the word. Look at somebody and say, I survived it. Just look at somebody and say, I survived. They don't have to know what you're talking about. And I know we preach this a lot. I survived it. They lied on me, but I survived it. Some of it was true, but I survived it. Y'all don't want to hear me. Y'all don't understand. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Lord Jesus. Going through in your marriage when you're surviving it. Going through in your children when you're surviving it. Going through in your finances when you're surviving it. Going through in your mind when you're surviving it. Going through in your heart when you're surviving it. Going through in your spirit. I survived. If you only knew what that meant. Baby, that's a check in the bank when you can say I survived it. But everybody ain't going through what you're going through. Somebody was telling me that and went, Lord, I'm just going off. Lord Jesus.
Thank you.
Just grab your Bible real quick so I can read this and get out of the way. We bless God for Pastor, greatest woman on earth. Pastor Sandra Morgan Holly. Come on, put your hand together. Hallelujah. Her bishop elected for that's so awesome. And Pastor Keith Holly. Oh, y'all not doing good enough. Come on, put your hand together. For them. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Now put your hand together for yourself and greater manifestation. Hallelujah. This is a day that when you listen, make sure you got room around you, okay? Just make sure you got room around you. I know y'all standing close, but baby, I don't want her to hit you, and I don't want you to hit her. Because I'm telling you, the kind of impact that's going to the world, that's going to the ocean, that's going to
They're going to hit this house.